Once you finish your feast this Thanksgiving, there's sure to be a big mess to clean up. And the City of Lexington is offering to help. The city will be collecting used cooking oil during this year's Gobble Grease Toss. It's tomorrow from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at Redwood Cooperative School. The Grease Toss is for Fayette County residents only. You're asked to bring your oil in disposable containers with lids.